He's pretty cute, huh? Yeah, so anyways, we got the Sunday Funday, Super Bowl Sunday Takeover. I hear we have takeovers for anything, bro. This is a Super Bowl Sunday Takeover.
Thank you. I
finally showed up. I guess we'll go to the next spot. I don't know. After I get these tacos, though. I parked over here anyway, so might as well get some food, you feel me? Yeah, this is spot number two. People already mad and shit honking. Oh, she big mad. Yeah, police showed up, so to the next spot, I guess. I don't know. I might go home. I might go see what's up with those homeless people over there with that bonfire, though. Damn, this is a good little spot. Look at all these fucking bikes and mobile homes. Thank you. Damn, they on them, y'all. I think that's Mr. God damn it. Yeah, that shit didn't work. They're trying to start a fire, but police showed up. Y'all, I'm gonna get out of here now. We were right here for about an hour. That was a good little spot right there. Look at the truck driver. I bet he's pissed. He's probably, these motherfuckers, bro. Ain't got shit to do, and I'm over here at work. Blocked for about an hour. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna buy me a mobile home, and I'm just gonna park it right here on Broadway. Like that, when they call this spot, I just step out the mobile home. Like, look at this one, look. That's a nice one. Goals, talk about big goals.
I'm just gonna get some food to go home, you feel me? Look at the little fire started right here. Crazy, huh? These people are savages, man.